Hi everyone, this is Vignesh from Easy Way to Learn Medicine. So today we are going to see the rotator cuff muscles, so which is important for USMLE step 1 examination. So the four important muscle is called as supraspinatus, infraspinatus, teres minor and subscapularis. So we call it as SITS muscle, SITS. The mnemonic is SITS, supraspinatus, infraspinatus, teres minor and subscapularis. So the supraspinatus, it is used to abduct the arm, and which is supplied by suprascapular nerve, which is used to abduct the arm, which is supplied by subscapular nerve. So which is the most common rotator cuff injury muscle. So the supraspinatus muscle is most common rotator cuff injury muscle. The second one, which is infraspinatus, which is used to rotate the arm externally and which is supplied by suprascapular nerve and which causes pitching injury. So most of the time the baseball players and the cricket bowlers will have the pitching injury due to severe external rotation of the arm, which leads to damage to the infraspinatus muscle. So we call it as pitching injury. Teres minor, which is used to attack the arm, which is rotate the arm externally and which is supplied by axillary nerve. The final one, subscapularis, which is used to attack the arm internally, rotate the arm, which is supplied by upper and lower subscapular nerve and some of the branches from posterior cord of a brachial plexus from the C5-C6 segment, posterior cord of brachial plexus branches. So supraspinatus, infraspinatus, teres minor, subscapularis, most common rotator cuff injuries, supraspinatus muscle, and the pitching injuries, infraspinatus. So we call it as SITS muscle, SITS. So this is all about the rotator cuff muscles. So thanks for watching. We'll continue to do some other topics on some other videos. Thank you.